Mr. Central. We want to introduce our 20 gifts for you.
The first one is a handmade bouquet. The hand-painted kit is all made by Chengdu's children. Yeah, it's an event which already have more than 2,000 years.
Yes.
In spring, we will go to the outside and fly the kit into the sky with our families, friends. The children, you can fly the kit into the sky. Also, like they are good imaginations of spring and also their dreams into the sky.
We have worked a lot and very hard to make this dream possible. And of course, for all the countries in the world that will come here, it will be probably one of the best day in their life. Because everyone dreams to go abroad, travel, and certainly to China, which is one of the most beautiful countries in the world.
Well, I believe that I've been to China the first time in the 90s. Because we had the games in Beijing in 2001. And I must say that here in Chengdu, it's even better than before. Prepare the gift, the kids from the schools to do this. I'm very much touched because it means that you have to bring your kids from the schools as well involved in this game that are normally for university students. But to bring the kids, because in the future there will be also students in the university, mean that for them, they will have this as a souvenir, and this is important. To show that the whole population is involved in these games.